humanity. He alone is the savior of the world. If you remain in his word, in good and evil times, it will be well with you. In good and evil times, it will be well with you.
Children of God, that is the basic word.